नमस्ते, आई जेवीएन डॉक्टर राजेंद्र खन्ना, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। इन टुडेज सेशन आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस फ्रॉम द टॉपिक प्रिलिमिनरी ट्रीटमेंट और अ प्राइमरी ट्रीटमेंट यू कैन से फ्रॉम द सब्जेक्ट एनवायरमेंटल बायोटेक्नोलॉजी। So as we have discussed about the wastewater treatments, its types, how we can treat the wastewater, okay? So in this session, we will discuss about the primary treatment. How can you do the primary treatment of wastewater, okay? First, if you see the objective behind this, the primary treatment is a removal of the porous, solid and other large material often in raw water, wastewater. Okay, the primary treatment operation typically include the porous screening of the grit removal, and in some cases the large objects also. In grit chambers, the velocity of the water through the chamber is maintained sufficiently high or air is used, so to prevent the settling of the most organic solid. Okay, screening chamber, the effluent of the sewage or the water passes through the screen bar to remove the large objects like cane, rags, sticks, plastic packets, or carried out by the sewage streams. Okay, or it when it is in large quantity, it can be manually cleaned also. In grit chambers, the pre-treatment may include a sand or a grit channel or a chamber where the velocity of the incoming sewage is adjusted to allow the settlement of the sand. Okay, so the grit, stones or the broken glasses can be make a hurdle, make a stop when it's a kind of flow out. So the grit removed separately from the chamber. Okay, so these particles are removed because they can damage the pump or other equipment. So we first remove the larger particles by stones, broken glasses, etc. Okay. So here the primary the objective, like we approximately 20 to 25, 50% of the incoming biochemical oxygen demand, okay, 50 to 70% of the total suspended particles or 65% of the oil grease is removed during the primary treatment. So some organic like nitrogen, oxygen, phosphorus or heavy metal associated with the solids are also removed during the primary sedimentation. So in many industries, countries, primary treatment is the minimum level of primary application and required for the wastewater irrigation. So for using wastewater as the irrigation, so primary techniques are being used. In many, it is considered as sufficient treatment for wastewater as for irrigating crops and not consumed by the human. Okay, those crops which are not consumed, like orchids, vineyards, like or some processed food crops, or you can use it in some indirect for ornamental planting or something, we can use this water. Second, the primary sedimentation tanks or clarify many rounds of rectangular basins or typically 3 to 5 meter deep with hydraulic retention time between 2 to 3 hours. Settled solid or primary sludge are normally removed from the bottom of the tank by sludge racks and to the central well from which it is pumped to the sludge process unit. Large sewage plants or primary sludge is most commonly processed to biological or processed by anaerobic digestion. In this digestion process, anaerobic and facultative bacteria or metabolized the organic material in slurry, thereby reducing the volume of the required ultimate disposal. So making it suitable for or improving dewatering characteristic, like making the water to pure to up to some extent. Okay. Digestion is carried out in the tank covered, maybe anaerobic digesters, typically 7 to 8 meter deep. So the residence time of the digester may vary from minimum to about 10 days for high rate digestions, or 60 days depend upon the requirement. So gas containing 60 to 65% methane is produced during the digestion and can be recovered as a energy source for So small sewage treatment plant or a sludge is processed in variety ways, like aerobic digestion, storage of the sludge, legumes, like direct application of the sludge, drying beds, or in process storage or plant applications. Okay. So it varies with sedimentation tanks also is required, large area is required here. Okay. So it is like a physical separation of the great and large object and sedimentation screening of the larger debris. Okay. So here almost fat, oil and greases are removed and floating materials are being settled down. And sedimentation tank is the primary settling tanks. We remove the grease, fecal material, floating material, and produce homogeneous liquid for the biological treatment. Okay. So, thank you. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. Hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any queries, please mention in the inbox. Comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you. Namaste.